Even a perfectionist needs to adapt to the unexpected. I always prepare myself for every shoot, but in the end, I quite often do something completely different than I have planned for.